Hello everyone, welcome back to another chapter of Pool of Radiance. Alright, so in the last chapter, the only surviving member of the first party, Alaric, found new friends, who, once again, all had the exact same names as the people in his other party. We've done a little bit of slums exploration, and now we're going to head back in there and see what other kind of trouble that we can get into. Spot a group of seedy looking goblins. Let's see what they do. The monsters flee. Bash the door down because we're ruffians. You burst into an elegantly paneled room. A small man sits hunched over a table by the east wall. He sets down his pen and gazes sternly at you. Well? He demands. We shall talk to him. We'll be nice. He says, I may have a use for you. Some time ago, I ordered a special potion. The potion is ready, but I can't leave to fetch it. Bring it here. I pay well. We're going to accept that commission. It waits in a booth in the old rope guild, but a short distance to the southeast from here. From where you now stand, speak my name, Olo. All right. So we have another little quest. We don't want to attack them because I think an army of monsters will attack us. Obviously, we're going to bash the door down, because that's what we do. We are door bashers. I don't think we could pick it, because I don't have lockpicks. The room is dirty. It has a strong and unpleasant odor. You have entered a very unclean stable. There is evidence that a large and untidy animal has lived here. You find a long leather bag. Will you open it? Yes, I will. The party has found treasure. Each character receives 233 experience points. Well, 100 gold, and 2 gems. So the gems have to be appraised. right. Let us see what other shenanigans we can get into. You have surprised a party of orcs. They have fled. Apparently, I'm very intimidating. You are being approached by some angry orcs. And we shall fight. So, how far away are they? I kind of want them to come to me. Because if I guard, I believe when they get close to me, I will attack them. Let's test that theory. I did. Somebody died. Ah, my bow game is strong. All right, so we're not going to waste our sleep on these guys. Gonna throw a dart. Oh, somebody got knocked out. Got one. Did they run? I think they ran. The party is won. Each character receives 32 experience points. Yeah. Kind of got beat up a little bit there. 140 silver. No items. So let us Uh-oh. Not what I meant to do. That's all right. All right, so we're going to go back into the stable. Ah. Darn it. All right, we're going to put him to sleep. Kill one of the leaders. Bam. I didn't think that through all the way. I keep getting popped in the back. Stupid opportunity attacks. We are victorious once again. Eighteen XP. What do we got for the loot ski? Kind of take the arrows. All right. I don't know why those other arrows didn't add unless they're magical. I don't know. So, hey, all right, so we're going to try to camp here. Obviously, we're going to save our game before we do it. Quit the DOS, no. Alright, we're going to try to rest We did. We memorized our spells. Okay. So we are going to have to heal. Wrong guy. Maybe I'll stop wasting my my frickin' magic. Try to rest here for the 4 hours. All right. So, to return to town or to explore some more, that is the question. I don't know. Let's do another area, and then we'll head back to town and get our stuff together. You're being approached by some angry kobolds. Battle. Where are they? Oh, pretty far away, these guys. There's a lot of these guys. Now there's one dead one. Dart for the win. Another dart for the win. Well, I gotta move. Another battle won, 21 XP. Some more of the good treasure. Once again, Kynan will take the arrows. Yeah, I wonder if those 20 arrows are magical. Maybe. We will find out. Alright, so... You know what, we are going to head back to town and come back. Let's go back into the slums. And tell people we were slumming it. Bashing doors. Back in the stable. I like it when the random encounters flee. They fled too. Alright, you interrupted some feeding kobolds. What are they eating? That's what we want to know. Alright, so we are going to put these guys to sleep. Us to kill the leader. Look at that. 2 for 2. Alright, your party is won. Each character receives 289 experience points. Heck yeah! Timmerson, get your loot on. Bet you those bracers are magical. Alright, so another encounter cleared. Bashing down doors. The party has found treasure. Each character receives 1,173 experience points. Holy smokes. Oh. Look at that. All right, so you know what? This is a little room. We need to keep in mind this is a good place to rest if we're in the area. Some hobgoblins are arguing over a pile of gold. Thieves, they scream when they see you. Alright, looks like we're getting our hobgoblin battle on. Alrighty, the party is won. Each character receives 22 experience points. Good stuff. Let's see what their treasure is. Some long swords. Well, you know, money, right? I'm willing to bet you that we can level a couple characters. Alright, so we haven't really, we're gonna save though. We haven't really, taken any damage yet, so let's keep going. Oh, I found some more treasure. The party has found treasure. Each character receives 258 experience points. All right. So if you keep search on, you are going to constantly hit all the random encounters. I wonder where that goes. I don't know. Let's go back to where we were. Duh. You surprised a party of goblins, and they run. A large orc raises his head and snarls, "How dare you break into our home?" Well, you shouldn't be here. We are heroes. What we do. This guy's quite the sniper. One shot, one kill. Not that time though, because I was talking smack. Oh, there's a lot of these guys. Maybe the genius that I am, I really should have gone and, leveled up. Got a couple. Oh no, I'm out of ammo. So, all things considered, I am not doing that bad. I don't think. Ugh. Oh boy, got knocked out. Not on the orc. Oh, so I can't cast Cure Light on him until the battle's over. Okay, makes sense. Makes sense. Looks like they're fleeing. Party has won. Each character receives 495 experience points. Well, 400 silver, 80 electrum. All right. So this probably is not going to be a good place to rest. All right, so we'll save our progress and we'll try to rest. Well, we can rest long enough to memorize spells. Can we rest long enough to heal our party? Huh. We can. So we will rest long enough to get her spells back. And then we are going to head back to town. Well, alrighty then. I think this is going to be a good place to save our game and call it a day. All right, folks, thanks for joining me, and I will catch up with you later. Bye now.